last night, the plane almost didn't land because the weather was windy and blowy, really, really sketchy. Drove into the landing, super windy, rough on the lake, got in, windy and rainy all night, and now, about 8 o'clock in the morning, November 10th, still windy and rainy. I'm on my first watch, waiting for the dockers to come through the bush. Here we are, we're lunching it with the dogs. First watch is over. Lou took 4 shots and missed. We're gonna chase that deer into the next run. Catch you later. Okay, we're day 2. Got a hunting partner this time. This is Link. He's a blue tick. We're waiting for the go-ahead sign to dog this bush. And we're going to go that way through the bush. We're going to follow compass bearing here. So we're just waiting for the radio call to pull the triggers.
Yeah, you do it differently than the Jeff. I think Jeff maybe cut a little.
Me and Link did it. Pushed out a deer to Savis. Comes the turkey dinner cooked on a wood stove.
Green number? Candid camera.
Is that yours? Is it a cool
picture? Check out that spread. Steak.
Nice.
Leftover pie night.
Good stuff.
Chelsea buns, oh. Cheesy baked potatoes, oh, all made on.
This is in the woods.
The wood stove.
This is roughing it in the wood.
Steelers foot.